This makes the car smell really nice, doesn't it? Yeah? You like to smell that? Uncle Jim does.
Here you go, buddy. We're all set.
Thanks.
See you tomorrow if you're working. Rico doesn't work that much, or you guys just alternate so much? I mean, they cut hours.
Sorry to even tell you, I got fired.
Didn't you?
I got fired on Sunday.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
I tried my best to keep him up here, man, but my manager just wanted to manage that disagreement with a man.
That's all it takes.
They fired him. That was my homeboy. He's a very good worker.
Yeah, I know. It's just sad sometimes you don't hold your tongue, and you know, sometimes you got to swallow your pride to keep your job.
Let it go.
Tomorrow's the next day. If not, you got to go out and find another one, and another one might not be no better than that one. That's right. All right, you talk to him. Tell him I said hey.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, Rico lost his job. They fired.